Hello, what's up guys, and welcome to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I tried to enable my Wi-Fi connection in my new Android mobile, and here you can see now the Wi-Fi is successfully connected into my hotspot device. Then it shows one notification in my notification bar, and the notification is downloading 4 files. Then I try to click this notification and it shows English, in bracket it shows US, and this notification is every time occurring while try to connect my Android device Wi-Fi into hotspot device. So how to disable this notification sent permanently? So first of all, you can close this notification. Then also you can disable your Wi-Fi connection. Then you can go to a settings. In settings section, you can go to Google settings. And this Google setting is only visible by signing your Google account into your Android device. So after the sign-in process is completed, you can click to open this Google. And in this section, you can scroll down. And in this section, you can locate search settings. And this is a search, so you can click to open it. Then go to settings. And these are my account informations, and in this section you can go to devices, which means that your Android device, you can click to open it. And in this device section you can scroll down, then go to other voice settings, so you can click to open it. Then go to offline speech recognition, and here you can see this is a notification message, and in this section you can select auto update. And here you can see in my Android mobile it is automatically set to download over Wi-Fi only. So in this section you can select do not auto update languages. Then you can close all the settings. So after the settings are successfully enabled, you can once restart your Android. So after the restarting is completed, so once again I try to enable my Wi-Fi connection, because here I try to check it if the notification message is again occurring or not. So here you can see, and the notification message is gone. So this is the way we can easily fix the automatic downloading problems in your Android mobile. For more videos, you can subscribe my channel Techons, and thanks for watching.